21, we did another EP. I was trying to write a song then about the coronavirus because we were just at the start of it, but you know, it was too soon. I knew a couple of friends who'd had a bad case of it, but they were fine and everything, so just wasn't sure what the ramifications of the virus was, you know, so. But I thought about, well, what can I write about? That was kind of a horrible time for me, a time where I didn't really know what was gonna happen, couldn't really see if I was gonna be this Billy or something, you know, I just didn't quite know. And I thought about my motorcycle accident because, you know, at one point in 1990, I thought I was gonna lose my leg. I didn't know really if I was gonna be able to be this Billy, you know, so there's a big question mark. And I thought, well, maybe if I write about that, the kind of the pain of dealing with that, the sort of terror or something, you know, maybe if I write about that, something about that will resonate. So we came up with this song. It was on the Roadside EP, it's called Bitter Taste.
The bitter taste on my tongue, the manifolds, the damage done. I say it's bittersweet, a black on gold, and talk is cheap, or so I'm told. I'm gonna ride this bike to the edge of town and roll to the bridge with my eyes shut and spit at the star. See, there's nothing I can do to change it now, but if I cut myself open, baby, you can read all my scars. Read all my scars. Hello,
hello.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh, there's a million ways to die.
there's a million ways to die. You should have left me way back by the roadside. It's a bitter taste.